Welcome back from the courts. A 26-year-old woman caught up in a marriage of convenience was arraigned in the magistrate's court today on a number of fraud-related offenses. Janelle Brown, seen here in the navy blue shirt, pleaded guilty to committing a fraudulent marriage and making a false declaration of a marriage. These charges, prosecutors allege, are in connection with another accused, Lugenia Seed Odd, who was arraigned in the magistrate's court yesterday on matters pertaining to the same issue. While Seed Odd pled not guilty to all 10 counts brought against him yesterday, his alleged bride for hire, Janelle Brown, confessed to all 12 charges, including conspiracy and possession of forged documents. An attorney representing Brown, however, asks that the courts be lenient and take into account the extraordinary circumstances of the defendant's life, which would have led her to this point. Brown will return to court on April 6 for sentencing, pending a social service inquiry. Until then, she has been remanded to the Bahamas Department of Corrections.